What's up? Happy Tuesday. It is, I think, Wednesday, February 11th. So I am just, I get this question all the time about what I eat, what I do before and after a workout. What am I eating? What am I doing? That's probably the biggest question I always get asked. So I thought I'd tell you a little bit about what I do. It works really well for me. There's so many different ways of doing a pre-workout and a post-workout. Everybody has their own way they like. This is how I found what works really well for me. So I thought I'd share it with you guys. So maybe hopefully it can help you in some way. So anyway, so here we got. We have sweet potato or yam. Yes, I call them both. We have turkey, we have garlic sauteed asparagus, which I just did last night. It's a little softer than I usually like. Let it cook too long. Usually it's more crispy. But anyway, we got turkey, about 5 ounces of turkey and sweet potato yam, and about 10 asparagus spears. So I personally like to do something like this about 30 minutes before I work out. Sometimes, but I like, especially depending on the length of my workout, be fuller longer, so the fiber helps with that, helps keep me fuller longer. So carbs are essential, very essential, ladies. Those who restrict their carbs, bad, don't do that. Carbs are your best friend, trust me, especially if you do it right and you eat the right stuff. So carbs are essential, basically just for life, for what you do day in and day out. When there is too low or a lack of carbs, and I'm talking about carbs, complex carbs, which is like your grains, your fruits, your beans, complex carbs, I think I said that. when there's too low or zero, you're gonna start cannibalizing muscle tissue. So those people who are restricting their diet and doing all this crazy cardio and stuff, and you wonder why you're losing weight, but you don't have muscle, that's why. So if you have the just enough needed for your carbs for your meat, you're gonna be able to stay lean, but you're gonna be able to build that muscle and have your curves. So anyway, so as far as it goes, carbs is as good as gives you supply of glucose, this is where you get your energy from. Now eating something like this, the carbs and the natural sugars and that.